So, Stephen A., you picked Denver to make it to the Super Bowl, not win it. So, are you nervous about that pick at all after you saw the Patriots?
Without question. Without question. Because we all know what Tom Brady could do. Mm-hmm. We all know how terrific he is. There's no doubt about that. But when you consider what, I mean, just think about this. Who on earth thought the New England Patriots were going to rush for 234 yards? I didn't think so. I didn't think so.
Really?
And I didn't hear that
Really?
I didn't hear that in your
prediction. I told you they would run wild. I told you.
I got you. If you had Danny Amendola healthy all season long, if you had Rob Gronkowski healthy at all, okay? If Wilfork and, to leave it, even though he's there, even if he had never gotten hurt, if Wilfork had never gotten hurt, if Mayo had never gone down, you know what?
Spikes, Aaron Hernandez,
I'm not thinking about Aaron Hernandez. Sorry, I wasn't even thinking about him. But what I'm saying is Spikes definitely. Skip, without, I'm just saying, I'm looking at the rest of the teams in the NFL, and I believe like they would not have had a chance. I mean, this is a well-oiled machine. Now that's not to say they can't be beat, that they're not capable of beating themselves. But I looked at them the other day, and even though it was against the Indianapolis Colts defense that essentially was helped by Andrew Luck, not to mention the fact that they were fresh off of giving up 44 points the week before to Kansas City, I just said to myself, still, I mean, New England looks lethal. It's no doubt about it. I have to sit here in just complete admiration for what I witnessed because they just do what they're capable of doing. Denver. Peyton Manning is going to have to put up about 40 to win this game. I believe that. I believe that Peyton Manning and the Denver Broncos are going to have to put up about 40 to win this game.
So I hear you congratulating me on my Super Bowl pick in August. So you're saying I was right on the money, right? About
you
this team?
Been. Yeah, you would have been.
Thank you very much.
You would have been. Yeah.
And I hear you leaning toward picking my Patriots next Sunday in Denver. That's what I hear. You just made the case for me.
Am I right? You all you want to. It's Monday, baby. We make our picks on Friday.
Okay.
All right? When I'll let you know what I feel on Friday.
So
what you asking me a question about on a Monday for?
So once again, do I hear you taking a page out of my playbook, trying to undercut and undersell
and say,
wow, these Patriots are really, really good. This is Belichick's greatest coaching job.
If you don't want an honest answer, don't ask an honest question.
Oh, that's how it works.
I don't play your game. I play mine. I told you, this ain't skip take, baby. This is first take.
Oh.
You know what? I gave you my take based on your question. That's what I did.
Okay. I'm about to give you an honest answer.
Sure.
I love this football team, and I've loved them all year long. And I've told you repeatedly that if they had not gotten robbed at Carolina in the end zone, Gronkowski, don't get me started.
Oh,
and even robbed against the New York Jets that you follow at the Jets on some bogus
I totally
call.
Agree with that.
You know, penalty,
Penny ante call. What was that? Are you kidding me? Those are two wins in the bank, or this game would be in Foxborough. Thank you very much. And what I love about what Brady and Belichick are doing is that they had to, on the fly, completely reinvent how they went at this. It's been happening week after week after week. They ran Baltimore, the defending champions, off their home field three games back, 142 yards rushing against the Ravens in Baltimore. And then, listen, Buffalo's defense is a little better than Indianapolis's is. It's just a little better. It's pretty good. 267 yards rushing against Buffalo and then 234 against Indy on Saturday night. These are like the Auburn Patriots. They're just running over people. It's run, Patriots, run. One if by land, baby, if I can steal a little line from, remember, the Midnight Ride of Paul Revere. I'm sorry.
And a lot of people want to give Belichick, you know, credit for the disciplinary, you know, his disciplined ways and what have you. Let's be clear about something here. One of the things that Belichick does better than anybody is provide depth on his roster. Every time you turn around, there's some no-name that crops up. That is capable of going out in that field and getting it done. It's real easy to invoke discipline when you've got a backup plan. He always has a backup plan. That's what makes Belichick great.
Yeah. Well, of course, the Patriots, I got to add, they did get a big helping hand from the NFL's new Michael Jordan. What was that guy's name?
His name is Andrew Luck.
Oh, yeah, Andrew Luck. Threw four interceptions?
Well,
we got to talk about that later.
Nobody's running. I'm here.